Dear students, in the previous session, we discussed some of the reduction formulae regarding definite integrals. In this session, I am going to discuss the remaining reduction formulae of definite integrals. Next theorem, let m and n be a positive integers, then integral 0 to pi by 2 sin to the power mx into cos to the power nx dx equal to 1 by m plus 1 if n is equal to 1 and n minus 1 by m plus n into n minus 3 by m plus n minus 2 and so on 2 by m plus 3 into 1 by m plus 1 if 1 not equal to n is odd and n minus 1 by m plus n into n minus 3 by m plus n minus 2 and so on 1 by m plus 2 into m minus 1 by m into m minus 3 by m minus 2 and so on into 1 by 2 into pi by 2 if n is even and m is even and n minus 1 by m plus n into n minus 3 by m plus n minus 2 and so on 1 by m plus 2 into m minus 1 by m into m minus 3 by m minus 2 and so on into 2 by 3 into 1 if n is even and m is odd and 1 by n plus 1 if m equal to 1. Proof, let im comma n, let im comma n equal to integral 0 to pi by 2, 0 to pi by 2 sin to the power mx into cos to the power nx dx. If here n is equal to, if n equal to 1, if n is equal to 1, now here that is equal to I m comma 1, that is integral 0 to pi by 2, integral 0 to pi by 2 sin to the power mx into cos x dx. Now here this can be written as integral 0 to pi by 2, 0 to pi by 2 sin x whole to the power m into cos x dx, cos x dx. Now this is of the form integral fx whole power n into f dash of x. Now formula is fx whole power n plus 1 by n plus 1. So here sin x whole to the power m plus 1 by m plus 1. So here limits 0 to pi by 2, 0 to pi by 2. Substitute upper limit in place of x, here sin pi by 2 is 1, 1 to the power m plus 1 is 1, so here that is 1 by m plus 1 minus substitute lower limit in place of x, that is sin 0 is 0, so 0 by m plus 1 is 0, that is equals to 1 by m plus 1. So if m is equals to, if m is equals to 1, so here this is equals to I 1 comma n equal to integral 0 to pi by 2, integral 0 to pi by 2 sin x into cos x, cos to the power nx, cos to the power nx dx. Now this is equals to integral 0 to pi by 2, 0 to pi by 2 cos x whole to the power n into sin x dx. Now here derivative of cos x is minus sin x. Now this can be written as integral 0 to pi by 2. Here cos x whole to the power n into minus sin x dx. Now this is of the form integral fx whole power n into f dash of x. That is fx whole power n plus 1 by n plus 1. So cos x whole to the power n plus 1 by n plus 1. So limits 0 to pi by 2. Substitute upper limit in place of x, that is equals to cos pi by 2 whole to the power n plus 1 by n plus 1 minus cos 0 whole to the power n plus 1 by n plus 1. Now here this is equals to minus of cos pi by 2 equal to 0, here 0 minus 1 by n plus 1. So here that is equals to I 1 comma n is equals to 1 by, here that is equals to I 1 comma n is equals to 1 by n plus 1, 1 by n plus 1. Next, I m comma n equal to integral 0 to pi by 2 sin to the power mx into cos to the power nx dx, cos to the power nx dx. This can be written as integral 0 to pi by 2, pi by 2 sin to the power mx into cos to the power n minus 1x into cos x dx, cos to the power n minus 1x into cos x dx. Now this can be written as integral 0 to pi by 2, 0 to pi by 2 cos to the power n minus 1x into sin to the power mx into cos x dx. So applying integration by parts, take this as u and this as v. So first function here, that is equals to first function cos to the power n minus 1x integral sin to the power, since integral sin to the power mx sin to the power mx into cos x dx equal to here. Now this is of the form integral fx whole power n into f dash of x, formula is fx whole power n plus 1 by n plus 1. So this is a sin x whole to the power m plus 1 by m plus 1, sin x whole to the power m plus 1 by m plus 1. Now here this can be written as a sin x whole to the power m plus 1 whole to the power m plus 1 by m plus 1, m plus 1. So limits 0 to pi by 2, 0 to pi by 2, minus integral 0 to pi by 2, minus integral 0 to pi by 2. So derivative of cos to the power n minus 1x equal to n minus 1 into cos to the power n minus 2x into derivative of cos x equal to minus sin x into sin to the power m plus 1x into sin to the power m plus 1x by m plus 1 into dx, sin to the power m plus 1x by m plus 1 into dx. So here im comma n equal to first substitute upper limit in place of x, that is equals to cos pi by 2 whole to the power n minus 1 into sin pi by 2 sin pi by 2 whole to the power m plus 1 divided by m plus 1 divided by m plus 1 minus substitute 0 in place of x, here cos 0 is 1 into sin 0 equal 0, so this value is 0. Next, here this minus into minus will become plus, here n minus 1 by m plus 1 into integral 0 to pi by 2, 0 to pi by 2, here cos to the power n minus 2x into sin x into, here that is a sin x into sin power m plus 1x can be written as sin power mx into sin x dx, sin power m plus 1x into sin x dx. Now here cos pi by 2 is 0, so im comma n equal to here 0 minus 0 plus n minus 1 by m plus 1, n minus 1 by m plus 1 integral 0 to pi by 2, integral 0 to pi by 2, here sin power mx into here sin square x, here sin x into sin x sin square x, that can be written as 1 minus cos square x into cos to the power n minus 2x, cos to the power n minus 2x dx. Now im comma n equal to n minus 1 by m plus 1, n minus 1 by m plus 1 into integral 0 to pi by 2, integral 0 to pi by 2 sin to the power mx into cos to the power n minus 2x dx, n minus 2x dx, minus integral n minus 1 by m plus 1, n minus 1 by m plus 1 integral 0 to pi by 2, integral 0 to pi by 2 sin to the power mx into cos square x into cos power n minus 2x, that is equals to cos to the power nx, cos to the power nx dx. Next, im comma n equal to n minus 1 by m plus 1 into integral 0 to pi by 2 sin power mx into cos power n minus 2x dx minus n minus 1 by m plus 1 into integral 0 to pi by 2 sin to the power mx into cos to the power nx dx. Now im comma n equal to n minus 1 by m plus 1 into integral 0 to pi by 2 sin power mx into cos power n minus 2x. So this can be written as im comma n minus 2 minus n minus 1 by m plus 1, n minus 1 by m plus n integral 0 to pi by 2 sin power mx into cos power nx dx, that is im comma n. Now this can be written as here 1 plus n minus 1 by m plus 1 into im comma n, im comma n. That is equals to n minus 1 by m plus 1 into im comma n minus 2. Now here that is m plus 1 plus n minus 1 by m plus 1 into im comma n, im comma n equal to here n minus 1 by m plus 1 into im comma n minus 2. So here this m plus 1 and this m plus 1 get cancelled, and this minus 1 and plus 1 get cancelled. So m plus n into im comma n, im comma n equal to n minus 1 into im comma n minus 2, im comma n minus 2. So therefore im comma n equal to n minus 1 by m plus 1 by m plus n into im comma n minus 2, im comma n minus 2, which is the required reduction formula, which is the required reduction formula. Im comma n equal to n minus 1 by m plus n into im comma n minus 2. Now substitute n by n minus 2, we get im comma n minus 2 equal to n minus 3 by m plus n minus 2 into im comma n minus 4, im comma n minus 4. So im comma n minus 4 is equal to n minus 5 by m plus n minus 4, m plus n minus 4 into im comma n minus 6 and so on. So im comma n equal to im comma n equal to n minus 1 by m plus n into n minus 3 by m plus n minus 2, m plus n minus 2 into n minus 5 by m plus n minus 4 into and so on, im comma 1 or im comma m comma 0. So according as n is odd or even, according as n is odd or even, so this is equation number 1, Now im comma 1 is equal to, if n is odd, and m may be even or odd, so im comma 1 equal to, here im comma 1 equal to integral 0 to pi by 2, sin power mx into cos x dx. Now this is of the form integral fx whole power n into f dash of x, form as fx whole power n plus 1 by n plus 1. So here that is a sin x whole to the power m plus 1 by So limits here 0 to pi by 2. Substitute upper limit in place of x, sin pi by 2 is 1. So 1 power m plus 1 is 1. 1 by m plus 1 minus substitute lower limit in place of x, sin 0 equal to 0. 0 by m plus 1 is 0. So that is equals to 1 by m plus 1. Substitute im comma 1 values in equation number 1. So from equation number 1, im comma n equal to n minus 1 by m plus n into n minus 3 by m plus n minus 2 into n minus 5 by m plus n minus 4 into and so on 2 by m plus 3 into 1 by m plus 1, if n is odd, and m may be even or odd, If n is even, if n is even, and m is even, n is even and m is even. I m comma 0 equal to I m comma 0 integral 0 to pi by 2 here sine to the power mx into cos x whole power 0 dx. Anything power 0 is 1. So we get integral 0 to pi by 2 sine to the power m x into dx. Now here this is equals to, we know that integral 0 to pi by 2 sine to the power mx dx equal to here m by m minus 1 into m minus 2 by here m minus 3 into m minus 4 by m minus 5 into and so on into and so on 1 by 2 into pi by 2 1 by 2 into pi by 2. So from equation number 1 so I m comma n equal to n minus 1 by n minus 1 by m plus n into n minus 3 by m plus n minus 2 into n minus 5 by m plus n minus 4 into and so on 1 by m plus 2 into m by m minus 1 into m minus 2 by m minus 3 into and so on into 1 by 2 into pi by 2 and so on 1 by 2 into pi by 2 if n is even, and m is even so I m comma n equal to n minus 1 by m plus n into n minus 3 by m plus n minus 2 into n minus 5 by m plus n minus 4 into and so on 1 by m plus 2 into m by m minus 1 into m minus 2 by m minus 3 and so on into 1 by 2 into pi by 2. So if n is even, and m is odd, so here that is equals to n is even and m is odd. So I m comma 0 is equals to integral 0 to pi by 2 here sine to the power mx dx. We know that integral 0 to pi by 2 sine to the power mx dx equal to m by m minus 1. So here m by m minus 1 into here m minus 2 by here m minus 3 into here m minus 4 by m minus 5 into and so on into 2 by 3 into 2 by 3 into 1. So from equation number so I m comma n equal to n minus 1 by m plus n into n minus 3 by m plus n minus 2 into n minus 5 by m plus n minus 4 into and so on 1 by m plus 2 into m by m minus 1 into m minus 2 by m minus 3 into and so on 2 by 3 into 1. So if n is even, and m is odd, so I m comma n equal to n minus 1 by m plus n into n minus 3 by m plus n minus 2 into n minus 5 by m plus n minus 4 and so on 1 by m plus 2 into m by m minus 1 into m minus 2 by m minus 3 and so on 2 by 3 into 1 if n is even and m is odd. Suppose for example evaluate integral 0 to pi by 2 sine to the power 4x into cos to the power of 5x dx. So we know that If I am comma n, we know that if I am comma n, we know that if I am comma n equal to integral 0 to pi by 2 sine to the power mx into cos to the power nx dx, cos to the power nx dx, then I am comma n equal to, then I am comma n equal to n minus 1 by m plus n into I am comma n minus 2. Now here integral 0 to pi by 4, here integral 0 to pi by 2, 0 to pi by 2 sin to the power 4x into cos to the power 5x dx. So that is equals to, here this is equals to I 4 comma 5. Substitute n equal to 4 and substitute m equal to 4 and n equal to 5 in the above formula. So we get here n minus 1 by m plus n. So here that is equals to 4 by 9 into I 4 comma 3. So but I 4 comma 3 is equals to here n equal to 3, here that is 3 minus 1, 2 by m plus n 7 into I 4 comma 1. So here I 4 comma 1 equal to integral 0 to pi by 2 here sin to the power 4x into cos x dx. Now this is equals to sin to the power, here that is equals to sin x whole to the power 5 by 5. So limits here 0 to pi by 2. First substitute upper limit in place of x, we get sin pi by 2 is 1. So 1 by 5 minus 0, that is equals to 1 by 5. So therefore I 4 comma 5 is equals to 4 by 9 into 2 by 7 into 1 by 5. So that is equals to 8 by, here 63 into 5, that is equals to 315. 8 by 315. So therefore integral 0 to pi by 4, therefore integral 0 to pi by 2, 0 to pi by 2 sin power 4x, sin power 4x into cos to the power 5x dx, cos to the power 5x dx equal to 8 by 315. Next, evaluate integral 0 to pi by 2 sin to the power 5x into cos to the power 4x dx. We know that if I am comma n equal to integral 0 to pi by 2 sin to the power mx into cos to the power nx dx, then I am comma n equal to n minus 1 by m plus n into I am comma n minus 2. Given integral 0 to pi by 2, integral 0 to pi by 2, integral 0 to pi by 2 sin to the power 5x into cos to the power 4x dx. Now this is equals to I 5 comma 4. Substitute m equal to 5 and n equal to 4 in the above formula, we get 4 minus 1, 3 by m plus n is 9 into I 5 comma 4 minus 2, that is equals to 2. Next I 5 comma 2 equal to n minus 1, 1 by m plus n 7 into I 5 comma 0. I 5 comma 0 is equals to integral 0 to pi by 2, integral 0 to pi by 2 sin to the power 5x into cos x whole power 0 dx, anything power 0 is 1, sin to the power 5x dx. Now here this is a here integral 0 to pi by 2, if I n equal to integral 0 to pi by 2 sin to the power nx dx, then I n equal to n minus 1 by n, I n minus 2. So here that is equals to 4 by 5 into here I 3 is equals to 2 by 3 into 1. Now integral 0 to pi by 2 sin to the power 5x dx equal to 4 by 5 into 2 by 3 into 1. Now here I 5 comma 4 equal to 3 by 9 into I 5 comma 2, that is 1 by 7 into 4 by 5 into 2 by 3 into 1. Now here that is equals to this 3 and 3 get cancelled. That is equals to 8 by 4 into 2, 8 by here 63 into 5. That is equals to 315. Therefore, integral 0 to pi by 2. Therefore, integral 0 to pi by 2 sine to the power 5x sine to the power 5x into cos to the power 4x dx cos to the power 4x dx equal to 8 by 315. 8 by 315.